Welcome back. And in other news, recent scientific research has discovered that animals, originally thought to have only primary or instinctive emotions, are in fact capable of more complex secondary emotions. This discovery proves what animal lovers have known all along, that animals can feel pride, sympathy, jealousy, and most importantly, can fall in love.
Let's go. Extraordinary.